Events manager, so I help out shows like this. And I'm Beatrice. I'm the president, and I started the group. It's not even a year. It'll be a year in February when we had our first rehearsal, which is pretty crazy. We started out maybe as 6 members, and now there's 10 of us. And I started it basically. I was always an a cappella growing up, and I was really missing it, especially after COVID, and you know, there are so many amazing a cappella groups out there, but I was really wanting to do something that was focused on singing songs that empower people and uplift and connect people, and so High Notes was born. And we hope these songs tonight leave you on a high note.
Well done.
Please don't stop the music. It's getting late. I'm making my way over to my favorite place. I gotta get my body moving, shake the stress away. I'm
someone who can please me, love me all night long. I've been there.
associated with numbers, yes. So they're going to pick their number for their question. All right.
Four.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Drum roll. 10. Okay. So Ariel, where is the best pizza in NYC?
Well, I'm gluten-free, so I can tell you the best gluten-free pizza in NYC. I'm pretty biased, but I live in Queens. Is there any Queens people in the house?
Hey!
Oh, okay, I'll take it. I'll see you on the train home. So I think the best gluten-free pizza is at this place called Tofino. It actually
yes!
makes this. Thank you! Thank you so much. Like, they cook it just like the regular pizzas. They make their own dough. It's incredible. They also have incredible regular pizzas. So, yeah, that's my answer.
Mm. Very good answer. All right. And then Julia's, what is one thing you couldn't live without?
It's a hard question. I think typically I would say my boyfriend, but he's out of town this weekend. He's in Vegas. So the answer for this weekend is my two cats.
We won't tell your boyfriend, or maybe we will. Alright, well on that note, on to
another song. Woo! Friday night and the lights are low.
Oh yes, oops! I got excited. Let's try it again.
It sounded gorgeous.
Thank you.
One, two, three.
You can dance, you can jive, having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl, watch that scene. Friday night and the lights are low. Looking out for a place to go. Where they play the right music, let them get in sweet. You can't believe the mercade.
All right.
Two more members.
Drum roll. So these next two members, they joined only a few months ago, and they learned all of our songs really quickly. So let's bring forward Carrie and Charlie. So I'm gonna have you pan. Don't look. Eight.
Woo!
Seven. Oh, okay. Oh. And what, you're eight? Okay, eight. Oh, okay, yes. What was your first concert?
Marshall Tucker Band.
Well, I don't really remember my first one, but I think this was my first one, the Glee on Tour concert. The first one that I remember, I shout out to my friend Izzy and Samantha. They're here, we've been friends forever. I think that was my first concert, and it definitely inspired the trajectory of my life.
Amazing, we love Glee. Okay, and Carrie, what is your cringiest guilty pleasure song?
You know what? I can really go off to Sugar, We're Going Down.
Oh, yeah. That's a good choice. I don't think that's cringy. I like it. Oh, okay. All right. Well, I wonder when a love me is enough.
Woo!
are sisters. Can you guess who they are?
I think some people know by the rules.
I don't see anyone pointing.
Anyone guessing? No guesses.
Yeah.
Oh,
we have a guess.
Are you right?
Two. Okay, we'll start with Lindsay.
Two.
Okay, Lindsay, what's the most out of character thing you've ever done?
That's such a scary question.
Oh, we want to scare you.
I think that the most out of character thing I've ever done is I went and did like a football game with some of my friends a few months ago for a birthday party, and I was about the most nervous person you had ever met going there. I like went to my friend's apartment and I was like, I feel like I need to like have alcohol or some sort of thing in my system to get through this because I was so scared, but I got through it and it was pretty fun. Okay.
That's impressive. I've never done paintball, so yeah, props to you.
I don't know if I'm going to do it.
Nikki, what was your number?
Six.
Six. Okay. Oh, six. What's the worst fashion trend you've ever participated in?
Oh, I know. Okay, wait. So, do you remember those, like, Bermuda shorts that were, like, plaid?
Oh, yeah. They were, like, super plaid Bermudas?
Yeah.
Did you wear a double polo with it, too?
Oh, for sure.
Okay, good.
I was really cool. And Nikki would wear, like, two tank tops, like, on top of each other as a kid.
Yes.
Like, the sugarless tank tops.
It's not fair. Don't
person roasting them. In
yeah.
The
don't worry, I did all the same things.
It's my job.
Fun fact about Nikki. Nikki is our musical director. She arranged all of the songs we're singing along with a few other people that we will announce later.
Are you all having a good time?
Yes.
Yeah.
one of our next members.
Oh.
We've got Adrian, who's just solo. She's also our assistant musical director.
And
we love you, Adrian.
Wow, some fans. Front row center.
And we have Lauren.
I think all 70 of you are the numbers did come tonight.
Nine. Okay. Lauren, nine. Oh! We have a double.
Uh-oh.
A double? Where is the best pizza in NYC? Okay! Everybody, I'm not gluten-free, so it's a totally different answer.
Okay.
So in my eyes, there's two different pizzas. There's New York style slice, or there's what I love, which is a pizza from Naples. And so I think my favorite is this place called Rivolta. It's right by the park. There we go. That's an amazing. Great choice. I'll have to try it. And what was your number again?
One.
Oh, can you show us a fun party trick?
Yes. Okay. You're not going to think this is impressive, but you have to do it, and then you'll be surprised.
Can anyone else do this? Oh, Phil's trying. He's not doing it.
Right. You can't do it, and that's why it's impressive. Not initially.
Okay, guys, so this next song, everybody knows this song, and I feel like this crowd's been pretty quiet. Let's sing along with me. Help me sing the song. Let's get everybody into it. And this song also happens to be my wedding song, so I'd like to dedicate this to my husband, who's in the crowd.
Famous.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'll be like heaven touch. I wanna hold you so much, but long last love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Caught in the way that I stare. There's no one else to compare. The sight of you. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. I can't take my eyes off of you. I love you, baby. And if it's quite alright, I need you, baby, to warm the lonely night. I love you, baby. To be true, can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven in a touch. I wanna hold you so much, but long last love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
I want you.
You, baby, to warm the lonely night.
love that. Oh my goodness! You've introduced everyone?
Do you want to get to know us a little better?
Have you ever participated in a flash mob or other social media challenge?
I actually have
a question for you.
Yeah. I have participated in a flash mob, actually. And it's a cappella related. Wait, were you part of that? Lauren and I were in the same a cappella group in college. Same with Adrian. Maybe we weren't there yet, but we did a flash mob proposal in this like tower in DC. And we sang Keeley's Little Bit. And I was soloist.
Oh!
Yeah, it was really cool.
Flash mob and soloist. Yeah. Love it.
All right, so you.
Five.
We have two left. I'm going to do this one.
Oh, okay.
Okay, what's your best dad joke?
Oh, my best dad joke. I don't know if I should pull from my own dad or from my husband.
Yeah!
We both make a lot of dad jokes.
All right,
but I think the one that I would choose would be that, so I guess just a little short backstory. I grew up going to my family farm, and my uncle used to always say, how much does an ear of corn cost? Does anyone know? Besides my family? No one? A buck an ear! Yeah, I know, it's really funny. So, still supporting this thing.
Tough one.
No.
Tonight you follow us. We have a QR code at the door that you entered through where you can scan and follow us on Instagram. Via Instagram, there are links to donate if you are so inclined, although your presence here is present enough for us today. There are also links on there because in 2 weeks, we are competing at the Aqua Idol competition in Long Island. Yes. So if you all Long Island Railroad, which I know you all do on a Friday, right? You came here, so you'll come to Long Island. Tickets are available via our Instagram there as well. It's at Adelphi University. Okay, and then, yes, please be sure there are two other acts performing tonight. We have Club Lotus at 8:45 and Retrograded at 9:45, so please stick around and support them. We're really excited to hear what they have for us tonight. Without further ado. Oh, and by the way, this also was arranged by both of our MDs, Adrian and Nikki. So, wanted to make sure to call. Don't forget to tip your bartender.
Watch the sunrise. Yeah. Awesome. 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 Awesome.